We're back at it again.
Back at it again with the white pants. We had that young love. We had that dumb love. We
had that young love. Hey, it's Sid.
It's Elizabeth.
It's our 7 months today.
It is. Sydney brought me a Olivia Rodrigo shirt.
And Dunkin' Donuts.
And Dunkin'.
Cheers. Okay, so today we're gonna do a mental health video.
Our first video that we wanted to be about was a hope box.
Hope box. I made mine last year-ish. Maybe a little before that. Mm-hmm. She made hers this year.
Mm-hmm. This 21.
Oh, wow. Okay, so a hope box is basically a box, and when you're in crisis, like, you want to distract yourself and do stuff that, like, is going to help you cope or, like, calm down or stuff. And so, or, like, I don't know, put you in a good, like, head frame. So, all hope boxes is just, like, a box. And you can get, you could get a shoe box. I got a box from Michael's, and then, like, I painted it.
This is I got a box from Amazon. I painted mine.
We need to pause for a minute.
Mine says chill out, homie.
Wait, pause. I need to get all my stuff.
Hi,
this is what mine looks like. This is what mine looks like. So.
Mine says chill out, homie, because usually when I'm anxious or like depresso, I'm like, I need to chill out.
I just wanted to paint stuff that reminded me to kind of be happy. So I painted a sun and then a woman because, you know, and then it says hope for hope box. And then on the inside, when you open it, the top, I took everything out so I could show you later. Says inhale and then exhale, and then I did this one because like yeah, you know, kind of in your like mind me. And like it looks just like Sydney.
Exactly. That's why.
And then this is not done yet. It's been.
Oh really?
Yeah, no, because oh. I was gonna put like little flowers in the corners and then like little lines.
I like it.
And
like
I need
that,
to fix
actually.
The moon because I don't kind of the moon doesn't look good. And then I did
bubbles.
Cute.
I just yeah. did stars.
But anywho, you're supposed to put stuff in your hope box that goes along with the five senses. Sight, touch, taste, smell, and hearing.
So, do you want to show what's in yours first?
I have a bunch of like little notes from, I took a creative writing class my senior year. So they're really nice notes from people that I have in mine.
Yeah.
I also have, fun fact, this is the receipt from our 1 month date. For me and Sydney.
Oh, that's cute.
My hope box. Yeah.
Mine's in. I have a separate box for that stuff.
We have a separate box for our stuff too. And then I do have a lot of notes. So like I did a show and my first name's Claire. So the people who I've worked with theater wise call me Claire. But they wrote me like a nice little note. I have a bunch of pictures of people who wouldn't make me happy. So this is me and Cameron. I had red hair at some point in time. I miss it. It needed to be darker. I was also a bright blonde.
That needed to be toned.
It did. The person I went to didn't tone it very well. And this is me and one of my best friends, Xavion.
Aww.
And then Cameron. I have pictures of us, but Cindy just kind of went through those. Okay. And then me and my little cousin. Me and my dad in New York. Me and my dad again in Chicago. This is me as like a child. This is me and my friend Nikki. What? I have Nikki's grad card in here actually. I need to send her this video so she can like see. But I keep her picture in here because she means like a lot to me.
Aww.
And then my friend got me this for Christmas and it says, I love you and your potential. I think that's good to see to remind you of your potential. And then my other friend embroidered a little airplane, paper plane.
You have so many friends.
Sometimes. I don't know why I have this in here. I have a paintbrush to remind me to paint because painting's like a happy thing.
Oh my gosh.
And then stickers. And I love dinosaurs. Dinosaurs are my favorite little thing. I have a bunch of little fortunes. Yeah, because I believe in these. I think they're insanely accurate. A good majority of the time. Sometimes I'm like, meh.
I feel like it depends where you go.
Yeah. My friend Cameron bought me the same one. My little sunflower sticker that was on
that
my
was
Jeep.
In your car.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I also do. I have my hospital bracelets from the car accident, and then one from when I had a cotton swab in my ear. That they needed to get out because I lose a lot of stuff in my ears.
Actually, story time. There was no cotton swab in her ear. She went to urgent care, and they said that they didn't see anything. Then they flushed it out. And then she went to the emergency room.
It hurt because I thought the cotton swab was in there. And they put so much goddamn water in there.
And then
it hurt.
We went to the ENT to have them checked out because she didn't believe.
She was mad at me because I've also gotten, I used to have my helix pierced and I fiddle with my helix, or I fiddle with my earrings, and my helix gem actually fell into my ear, so she had to take that out. And so she was not happy with me for coming back to lose something else in my thing.
In your thing, in your ear.
I have my little squishmallow tags.
Cutesy cute.
Mm-hmm. I'm doing my meaningful stuff like later, I guess.
Another little note.
Cute.
Oh, from one of my therapists, I forgot.
Aww.
Yeah, when she had to leave. R.I.P. And then my uncle painted me this, or I didn't paint it, he like colored it for me.
Cute.
I keep it in there. My mom also has a hope box too, so I.
She does. Mm-hmm. That's cute.
My whole family does. Yeah, we each have our own little ones. Mm-hmm. And so she bought like a bunch of stones, but she didn't feel like these two fit her. So I say hope and courage, and I feel like they fit me, so I took
them from her.
And then I just thought this was cute. So it says make today awesome. I got it from someone from Etsy for getting a sticker that I lost.
Yikes.
Yeah. And this is my dad. He'll leave notes on my on our refrigerator.
He does every morning.
He does. And then more like little stickers.
Mm-hmm. And like tickets from things. I keep a lot of tickets from things.
I did a
Batman run when COVID was first really bad.
Did you?
And then I have like a little United tag. Wow. And a little Chicago.
Aww.
It's my favorite place. And then I have like fidget toys.
Cute.
And stress balls.
I like those.
And then I have, let's see. My favorite, this is like one of my favorite keychains. One summer we did a lot of traveling and we went to New York and then we went to Disneyland for my 17th. It was like a surprise.
Aww.
But I can't have those in my backpack because they're so loud and I feel like people stare at me.
Social anxiety.
What? Don't expose me. And then a little girl in one of the shows I did actually made me,
was it the puppy doll?
It was one of, there was a little girl who played a puppy and she made everybody these. And this one's like a little hair clip. And I think, like, I just think they're my favorite little things. And then the last That's few so important cute. Things, Sydney and I went to California.
Oh, we did.
And we got these little crab necklaces. Oh, yeah. With like, they have like a little pearl in them, but my chain broke.
And then pearl went missing.
Yeah, literally within like 2 hours of getting the necklace. And then my last two ones, Sydney was very nice.
I'm so sweet.
And my grandma, who means the world to me. I have like a little goodbye conversation with her in a voicemail that Sydney put on a flash drive that I can listen to. And then she got me the last necklace she got me for my birthday. This is the last one she got me for like Christmas before she passed. And this is the one she got me for my birthday, which is like supposed to, it's like a crystal, but I forget what it's supposed to represent. I have kinetic sand to like play with and touch. So like if I need to fiddle, I have that. And then first scent, I have lavender and eucalyptus room spray. And then since it was my, sounds good. And then this was my first year back in person after COVID hit at the end of my senior year. So my parents made me like a little board to take a picture in, but they also made me a little card.
There's
so that's what's in my hope box.
Okay, so anyway, so I have this ball because it's like squishy. And then I also used to make friendship bracelets a lot. I don't really anymore, but I'm going to start again. And so I have string to make them. And then I have this shark poppet. I think you got it for me.
I did get it for you when we went to Cali.
You did. And it makes sounds. So I like it. Then I have this Elsa keychain. I love Elsa. She's hot. Like,
I think she was one of my gay awakenings, to be completely
honest.
That's what I think she was.
In the second movie.
Oh,
her
yeah.
Her hair down. I said that before I came out, and like I was like, if I was gay, I would date Elsa. No, wow. No. And then I have a rainbow keychain. These other fidget toys, I don't really know what they are. Aren't they cool?
They are cool, but yeah. I just found something you stole again.
This no,
those of you.
No, I bought these. Oh. Yeah, I did too. No, you gave this to me.
For
my keys. Okay, so then I have this poppet thing that you literally gave me for my keys. So
gave is a loose term.
No, you literally let me have it. And then I have this other little keychain that says girls need to support girls.
They do, that is true.
Cute.
Feminists.
And then I have this little moose. And he has little ice skates on.
Is the plural meese? Like goose?
No.
Geese?
Moose.
Meese?
It's moose.
It should be meese.
No, it's moose. Moose plural is moose. And then I have like all of my badges from passing tests.
Talented, this one. Talented. Very talented.
And then I have pictures of places that I want to go. Ooh. To keep me
Where do you want to go?
Motivated.
Let the fans
this
know.
This is Paris. This is Greece. Ooh. This I think is Italy. I don't know. And I don't know. I think this is like Bora Bora or something. I mean, there's a lot.
Doesn't know where she wants to go.
I want to go everywhere. And then I have a bag of kinetic sand.
Kinetic sand's a must.
It is a must. I love kinetic sand. Then I have my hospital bracelet from when I got surgery on my knee. Because I felt like that was I literally was laying in bed like after my surgery, all like loopy. And I turned to my dad was there and my mom was there, and I turned to both of them and I said, hang up my hospital bracelet. Hang up my hospital bracelet. I want to remember this day because it was so bad.
That's what you said.
Literally.
I
have
You're funny.
Other hospital bracelets from inpatient. And then here's some friendship bracelets that I made. And then I have this that I made in the hospital. And some other bracelets that people made me, and a keychain I made that says love yourself.
You also have a tattoo that says you'll love yourself.
I do. Should we show them?
Oh, it's in an yep.
It says love yourself.
I actually picked out the font.
She did before we started dating.
I did. Yep.
And then I have this from when I graduated outpatient. I took 2 bracelets.
You did? Wow. I should put mine in here, actually.
Yeah. And then I have this bracelet from Ireland from when me and my mom went, because we both like to travel.
Fun mems.
I have these 2 from my friend's funeral. And then I have this rock, because it's like a
self-soothing
rock. Yeah, you did get me this one.
Let me see it.
And then I have a picture of my mom and her friends, because I think they're so cute.
They are so cute.
When I got like one of those mini brands a while ago, and I got like the little stuff in it, and I put them in there. Cute. And I have a little JoJo Siwa.
Yeah, the queen.
And I have more stickers. Love. I have another sticker of my where I got my first tattoo and my like really meaningful tattoo. Shout out to Big Island Tattoo. If you ever go to Kona, it's the best tattoo.
Ooh, that's what island it is. It's Kona. Yeah.
And then I have a card from my grandma. I have a card from one of my students. Mm-hmm. He drew us. And then this is my tattoo. My niece drew it, and she's 3, 4 now. But she was 3.
She's 4.
I know, but she was 3 when she drew it. And so she said it was me and her, so I got it tattooed. These are like little notes from like, this is from a company that's like talking about butterflies. This one is like me and my friends made little notes and sticky notes.
You know what's funny? Wait, can I do a story time?
Yeah.
Sydney and I actually, when we first met, she was actually wearing this hoodie, and she has a light purple hoodie with butterflies on it. It says love yourself. And I remember one of the first things I wanted to ask you was where you got that hoodie, because I thought it was so cute. And now I'm seeing the meaning of it, and it's actually so adorable.
Yeah.
This is going to go to the side so I can go order myself one.
Okay. this one, I was manic when I ordered it.
They're expensive, aren't they?
It's $90.
Sydney spends a lot of money when she's manic. And that rubbed off on me.
A poem that my grandma sent me. Mm-hmm. This is a little quote book that I made in the hospital.
It's cute.
Someone drew me this and this. This is a note from work. This is a note from our friend that says we can have custody of her child.
You need to sign that.
Yeah. This is a drawing.
You. I drew those. You kept those?
I did.
Aww.
This is a drawing that my friend gave me. What's this one? Oh, this is a note from when I got out of the hospital. This is my student drew me something. This is a note from when I was in the hospital. And then, that's all the stuff.
Show the bottom of it.
I am. Wait, of my hope box?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's everything in my hope box, but then the top of my hope box is like pictures of me and my friends, and then some Dutch stickers, and then me and Elizabeth. Cute. Yeah. And then the bottom is basically just like a bunch of other like Dutch stickers, because I thought it looked cool.
We love Dutch.
that's it. So basically, just put stuff in your hope box that is like
makes you happy.
Yeah. So when you're like overwhelmed or sad or like need like a break, you can like. Cause I like to reread my notes a lot. Cause they're like cute notes from like people who I'm like, oh.
There's our hope box video.
Yes. So if you make one, send us pictures of them. And also comment what you put in your hope box, because I want to know, because I want new stuff in
there. Yeah, I want new stuff
in there. Okay. Look forward to Thursday, because there will be another video.
Yes. Bye, everybody.